250 cc speed lights with no brakes on. Next will be on July 29th, will be round two of the AMA Speedway National Series and Sidecar. First time ever we've held an AMA National Race here, at Santa Maria Raceway. We'll be here on July 29th. All right, we got brother versus brother. Now these two brothers, they really go head to head with each other. I mean, they are aggressive. And they're from California. They're really into all sorts of sports together, but I can't imagine the rides home at night because they must just fight like cats and dogs because they are really competitive with each other out here on the track. Right now here we got, Sterling Martin was in the lead, but on the inside here comes Alex Martin. Alex Martin takes the lead. And number 31, Sterling Martin, he drops down in second, so they're going to be going head-to-head here right now. Still fighting it out. Sterling Martin now, he just pushed on the inside. He got one lap to go, and there's Alex Martin. Back and forth with one lap left to go here in the 85cc and underclass. Here they go, fighting it out here. Let's see what's going to happen. Here we go. It looks like it's going to be 31. Sterling Martin, number 31, Sterling. Yeah, Sidney Castro. Thank you. guys out here. Six laps will come out here later. Number 68.
Vintage, Hoonigan and Veteran 35 and 50 press the staging for your main event.